Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel SSC for Sure Official. So guys, you all are aware that we have started a series of 25 most important questions on GS. So today is the turn of Indian economy as suggested by one of our viewers. So on which topic you want next lecture, you should comment down below. And before starting, there's a request. If you have yet not subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon so that you will never miss an update from us. You can join us on various social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and YouTube with the same name as SSC for Sure Official itself. So guys, without wasting your time, just starting over today's lecture. So these are 25 questions on economics. So the first question is, the decimal system of Indian currency was started in. So the decimal system means tens, hundreds, thousands, like this. It was started from 1957. So the correct option is 1957. Correct. Fine. So moving towards next question, which authority recommends the principles governing the grants in aid of the revenue of the states out of the Consolidated Fund of India? So there are various funds in India like Consolidated Fund, Contingency Fund and many more. So you need to know about it. Just go and read from M. Lakshmikant or wherever you want. We will try our best to provide a video on this, but here take it as a question. So which authority recommends the principles governing the grants in aid of the revenue of the states out of the Consolidated Fund of India? So here two questions can put in your mind. The grants in aid of the revenues of the states, from where it comes? It comes from Consolidated Fund of India. And who recommends? It is recommended by Finance Commission. The Finance Commission is the authority which works as a mediator between state and the central government. Moving towards next question, what is the animal on the insignia of RBI? So insignia of RBI contains lion as an animal and two palm trees. Fine. So moving towards next question, during which 5-year plan did India lay down the objective of the need to ensure environmental sustainability of the development strategy? So you need to know about it. Where various 5-year plans, and this was taken from Soviet Russia at that time, and it was started from 1950. So this question's correct option is 9th 5-year plan. So you can get the PDF of this question from the link given below in the description. And for more such updates, do join our Telegram group. The link is in the description. Moving towards next question, the receipt of which of the following taxes duties are not shared with the states? So there are many taxes on which there is a sharing among states and centers. So there is tax on income except agriculture. So on agriculture, it is totally shared between center and states. Correct. Moving towards next question, the type of note issue system followed in India. So this is the most important question, and the probability of coming in upcoming CPO exam is quite high. So the correct option for this question is minimum reserve system. हम कौन सा नोट इशू सिस्टम फॉलो करते हैं इंडिया में आरबीआई के अंदर? सो वो है मिनिमम रिजर्व सिस्टम. मूविंग टुवर्ड्स नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट ट्रू व्हेन द इंटरेस्ट रेट इन द इकोनॉमी ग्रोज अप. सो आपको पता है पिछले काफ़ी टाइम से क्वेश्चंस किस तरीके से आते हैं. कॉन्सेप्चुअल बेसिस पे क्वेश्चन आ रहे हैं, डायरेक्ट फैक्चुअल बेसिस पे क्वेश्चंस कम आ रहे हैं. इस ये जो सीरीज है इसमें ज़्यादातर हमने फैक्चुअल क्वेश्चंस रखे हैं, लेकिन कुछ कॉन्सेप्ट बेसिस भी हैं, तो आप उनको जानिए. सो विच फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट ट्रू व्हेन द इंटरेस्ट रेट इन द इकोनॉमी ग्रोज अप. सो लाइक इंटरेस्ट रेट, होम लोन, पर्सनल लोन, वेरियस लोन और द FD फिक्स डिपॉजिट, द इंटरेस्ट रेट्स गोज अप, इट मीन्स रिटर्न ऑन कैपिटल इंक्रीजेस. दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली रॉन्ग. Fine. In these type of question, you need to be cautious because is not true. You have to keep in mind whatever is the wrong is the actually the correct option for this question. Moving towards next question, open market operation refers to. So this is basically functions of Government of India and RBI. So purchase and sales of the government securities by RBI. Fine. So moving towards next question, it is, which is the first public sector corporation of independent India? This is totally factual question, and आपको ये रट लेना चाहिए, किसी भी एग्जाम में आएगा. So the correct option for this question is Damodar Valley Corporation. Moving towards next question, when did a rupee become a freely convertible currency on current account in India? This is actually a factual question, so 1994 is the correct option. Moving towards next question, identify the Navratna company in the following. So there are Navratna company, Maharatna company, and Mini Ratna companies. So you need not to know about the Mini Ratnas, but just you need to know about Navratna and Maharatna companies. So the correct option for this question is HPCL, and we will take a look on which companies are the Navratna companies and which companies are the Maharatna companies. So here is a list of the Maharatnas. You need to learn it by heart, because in most of the question, like your state PCS exam or even UPSC sometimes ask question from this kind of questions. So please remember it and take a screenshot of it. Fine. So moving towards next slide, it is list of Navratnas. So these are the Navratnas companies. So you have to take a look of it. Just remember it by heart. Moving towards next question. This is which of the following is the apex bank for industrial loans. So you have to know about is for industry, there is a bank known as IDBI. So there is an upcoming information like LIC is infusing some amount or it is taking stake in IDBI bank. So you need to know about the current what is going on. So the correct option for this question is IDBI. Moving towards next question, it is what does national income mean. So this is the definition of national income. When you are going to read macroeconomics, you will come to know about it. So the correct option for this question is national income. What is national income? The total value of all goods and services produced in the country during a period of 1 year. Ek saal ke andar kisi bhi desh mein uski jo political boundary hai uske andar jo bhi services or goods produced ho rahe hain wo us country ki us saal ki national income hoti hai. Moving towards next slide, it is what is the name of the electronic communication network of the RBI. So ye question bhi CPO mein aaya hua hai aur kafi baar aane ki ummeed bhi hai aane wale exams mein. CHSL aur CGL aur CPO ka abhi exam hona usme aane ki ummeed kafi zyada hai. So the correct option for this question is RBI net. You have to know it by heart. Moving towards next slide, it is in India, 1 rupee coins and notes and subsidiary coins are issued by. So aapko pata hai India ke andar jo currency distribute hoti hai, currency produce hoti hai, wo zyada tar log option tick karke aayenge RBI. Lekin yahan pe dhyan dene wali baat ye hai ki 1 rupee ka sikka, 1 rupee ka note aur jo samay samay par subsidiary coins release hote hain, wo kaun release karta hai, wo hamari union government ya central government release karti hai. So in India, 1 rupee coins and notes and subsidiary coins are issued by totally by central government. Moving towards next question, the 10th plan aimed to reduce the poverty ratio by 2007. So it is a typing mistake, need not to worry about it. So the correct option for this is 5%. Moving towards next slide, it is in which plan was self-reliance emphasized. So this is a factual question and you will see these type of questions in your upcoming examination. The correct option for this question is 5th plan. Moving towards next slide, it is the famous slogan Garibi Hatao. So today is 1st of February and our general budget is being produced inside the parliament. So you need to know about these type of nuances of economy, what happened in our country during the past 70 years. So the Garibi Hatao was a slogan during Indira Gandhi government and it was during 5th to 5-year plan 1974 to 1979. Learn it by heart. Next question is the official agency responsible for estimating national income in India is. So NSSO, just write its full form in the comment section. The correct option for this question is Central Statistical Organization, CSO. CSO releases the data of national income in India and it is responsible for estimating national income. Fine, next question. RBI does not transact the business of which of the state government. So most of you will mark it as a correct option like Jammu and Kashmir because of Article 370. So this is the important question, came many times in the previous examinations. Moving towards next question, this is in the budget figure of the government of India, interest payments, subsidies, pensions, social service and like are parts of the. So these are the parts of the non-plan expenditure because nobody plans for this in any economy. These are just political mileage or sometimes some committees are being formed who evaluate what went wrong and what need to be done. So there are subsidies, there are interest payment and there are pensions and social service expenditures. So these are non-plan expenditures. So moving towards next question, this is who coined the term Hindu growth for Indian economy. Just learn it by heart. It is a purely factual question. The correct option and answer is Raj Krishna. Moving towards next question, it is the report of Vijay Kelkar committee relates to. So there are various committees and you need to know about them. Vijay Kelkar committee, Urjit Patel committee and many more committees are there. So you need to know about it. So Vijay Kelkar committee relates to tax reforms. Moving towards next question, it is
who has estimated national income in India first. So the first national income in India was estimated by Dada Bhai Noroji. He has written a very famous book, just comment down its name. It is very important book and it will come in your upcoming examination because it is the most important question and the favorite question of the examiner. Moving towards next question, it is the duration of 12th 5-year plan is, so it is the last 5-year plan. Now the planning commission is scrapped and replaced by Niti Aayog. So Niti Aayog full form is National Institute of Transforming India. So the duration is 1st of April from 2012 to 31st of March 2017. So from 1st of April, our new financial year comes into picture. So one financial year that was 1st April to 31st March. So the duration of 12th 5-year plan was 1st April 2012 to 31st March 2017. The next question. That's all for today. These are the 25 most important questions. You need to know about them. So if you find this content helpful, please share the button, share the video among other aspirants too. And if you like the video, please do hit that like button and share the content. And if you have yet not subscribed, please do subscribe the channel and join us on various social media platforms. That's all for today. This is Admin SSC for Sure Official signing off. Jai Hind.